Hensel is offering a wide range of products, from sensors to subsystems to solutions, and it covers all applications from the airborne, the space, as well as the ground and naval platforms.
Our technologies are critical to the missions of armed forces. It is very important to engage very early on to talk about interoperability between different connections and on different platforms so that the overall systems are efficient, have the right scale and cost effective for our customers.
We speak about the readiness of the German Federal Armed Forces within the North Atlantic Alliance and within the European cooperation. Our products deliver these readiness to cooperate with other forces, to take care that these technologies which offer solutions and protection in these times of new threats are really available for our partners in Europe, but also especially for the German Federal Armed Forces.
Europe is in a true breakthrough moment with regard to defense and security. We have on the table a number of very important for Hensel initiatives and programs. European Defence Industry Development Programme, European Defence Fund, PESCO, programmes such as EU Drone and EU-NATO Cooperation Agreement. Hensel is working with all the governments and partners of NATO, and we believe that enhancing EU-NATO cooperation will be very important for future defence and security programmes.
Hensel is a long-standing partner in the European as well as in a lot of international programmes. We are a key player in the international defense industrial network.
Our CEO has given a very clear target, reaching 2 billion euro turnover within the next years. This means we want to consolidate the European electronics industry in the future, together with our industrial partners and our political partners.
We are very strong, we have a strong portfolio, and we are strong in the market, and we are in a growing market. We definitely want to stay as a key player in Germany, meaning we are the partner for the German forces.
Early on engagement with industry on technology choices, on architecture, system and structures, on interoperability will be critical to make all those European programs initiatives a success.
Hensel will play a prominent role in all future programs in Germany, worldwide, and in the European cooperation.